Mini games number 9. We're 9, 2, 4, 6, 8, yeah, number 9. Beguiled Twist. I quite enjoyed the first one, so, yeah. I won't make the mistake of thinking that you buy plants. It's actually upgrading them. Click to twist plants to make matches of 3. Well, isn't that it? Wait, what? So, like, that? Okay. But these are already in groups, so I don't really understand the point in that. Oh, you still need to line them up though. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I guess you could just randomly click all the plants to see what happens. Something I picked up from watching back my first game of Beguiled is that if you start from the top, you're less likely to mess up any potential combinations you have in the lower levels. So always start from the top and work your way down. Makes things a little bit easier. Yeah, I saw it. Don't have to tell me. Oh, come on. How is that not valid? There we go. Okay. No. There we go. No, stop eating my plants. How's that not? Oh, yeah, okay. What? How is that not one? Okay. Alright, well, shuffle them for me then. I don't really understand. Like, just line them up or what? Yeah. Oh, okay. No. Okay, this one's not as fun as the other one. This one you'd actually, well, I mean, maybe it's really obvious, but I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing the solutions as clearly as the previous one. Though in the previous one, I missed some really obvious ones. So, yeah. Alright, well, half the time I'm seeing it, but I'm more or less guessing. See, I suppose you could get through this game just by randomly just clicking everywhere. For example. It's a good job they don't limit the number of clicks. Yeah, this one's nowhere near as fun as the other one. Don't really know what I'm doing. I mean, I can sort of see the patterns, but the ones that I think should turn just don't. But the ones I'm clicking next to it, like that. What was there? Okay, stop eating my plants. Go away. What am I even doing here? I don't even know. Oh. How much more have we got to go? 56 out of 75. Well, I'm just randomly clicking now. Upgrade my pea shooters. How is it not one? There we go. Okay. Alright, shuffle then. Whoa. Five to go. Ta-da! Alright, well, I completely blagged my way through that, but win's a win.